vultures watching over me. I'd like to think that we will be okay, but it will lose its hunger until it tracks us under. I'm left to wonder.